Hi, my name is Ryan J. Whitehead. I'm a trainer representing Microsoft. There's no denying that the PC has become a central point of communication for work, for school, for human connection. And unfortunately, in this current time of distance and disorganization, communicating and collaborating isn't always simple or straightforward. Windows 11 strives to solve that. Here are the five reasons why you should be using Windows 11. Starting with a new design and tools. We all know how it is. Life can be quite chaotic sometimes. The same goes for your PC. So with Windows 11, we're redefining productivity with a new design and features to help pursue your passions and easily find solutions that work for all your needs, but in a calm and creative space. There are new features to help make complex tasks easier with a new layout and navigation. And you'll be able to get things faster with fewer clicks and swipes with a rejuvenated start menu, taskbar, and notification center. Plus, you can quickly and easily pivot between groups of apps and organize your open apps with snap layouts and groups. Then there's closer human connection. Built right into your taskbar with chat from Microsoft Teams, you'll be able to connect with your friends and family right from your PC, regardless of what computer, phone, or tablet they're on. Plus, with the new Universal Mute feature, you won't be searching for the mute button quite so often. We can't promise that you won't still be the one person who leaves themselves on mute. Then there's more personalized content. It's the middle of the day. You've been staring at the same document for hours. It's reasonable to say that you might want a break to look at something more interesting. Enter widgets. Widgets are a new feature in Windows 11, which gets you easy access to the news, information, and entertainment you care about faster. Widgets are seamlessly integrated into your desktop and can be reached from the taskbar or just a swipe from the left on a touch device. Not only that, but links from your widgets open up in Microsoft Edge, the browser designed for Windows 11 for the perfect combo for both speed and personalization. Then there's Playtime Anytime. Windows has always been the home for PC gaming, and with Windows 11, that proud tradition continues. With PC gaming on Windows 11, you can enjoy breathtaking immersive graphics, high frame rates, faster load times, detailed game worlds, and more. As well as that, you can interact with millions of players from the Xbox community, whether they're on PC, console, or a mobile device. Plus, with an Xbox Game Pass Ultimate subscription, which is sold separately, you can get access to over 100 games on PC for one low monthly price. If you're looking for a reason to game on Windows 11, there it is. Finally, there's innovation for each of us. Everyone should get the opportunity to succeed, period. So we need the tools to do that. It should be instantaneous and within reach. That's where enhancement to touch, voice, and pen inputs comes in. Windows 11 devices are more versatile, more capable, and easier for you to use, however you want to use them. For example, touch input has been significantly improved, with things that make sense, such as trackpad gestures available right on the touch display. But you've also got the broadest choice of devices across style, features, and form factors. So no matter how you use your device, you can be sure to find the right fit for you. Now, Windows 11 is releasing October 5th, so you can check out the minimum PC requirements on the Microsoft website or download the PC Health Check app to see if the current PC meets the minimum requirements to run Windows 11. However, if you're in the market for a new PC now, there are many great PCs to choose from at every budget. You can get a great Windows 10 PC now, then enjoy the benefits of Windows 11. The rollout upgrade to Windows 10 devices already in use today will begin in 2022 throughout the first half of the year. Once it has been tested and validated for your specific PC, Windows Update will indicate that the upgrade is ready for installation. Certain features require specific hardware, so check the full specifications to ensure that the device you are considering is fully compatible. Windows is evolving, but that doesn't mean you will be left behind. I hope you enjoyed this video on why you should be using Windows 11. If you would like to see more, be sure to click on the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you are notified when the next video is published. Thanks for watching.